not know what to make of this. Yokozuna. Two huge men about ready to collide here on Monday Night Raw.
Listen to the sound of this.
And here we go.
He blinked.
Wait a minute, he staggered Yoko.
Unbelievable.
I think you're right. Kamala perhaps with more balance than Yokozuna. I don't know.
I think he caught him in a solar plexus or maybe tapped him on the chin.
I don't know, but they're going to try it again.
It's like two elephants trying.
And here we go. Yes. And there it goes. Come on. No, wait a minute. Kamala. Underneath. Here he comes again. A kick to the chest. Kamala chopping away on Yokozuna. Yokozuna's reeling. Kamala with a series of chops.
He's not down, though. Still on his
feet. Anything can happen on Monday Night Raw.
That collision when they had against each other almost broke the sound barrier.
Fuji told me just the other day, Mr. Heenan's son, when Yokozuna enters the ring at the King of the Ring, he will not weigh 505. I said, why, you gonna get them down to about 4.5? He says, no, he will be bigger.
And contrary to that, the Hulkster's going the other way, so we understand reports have the Hulkster leaning out.
Mr. Hogan, if you are watching right now, the man in the ring right now, Yokozuna,
forget it.
He is fresh, and he will be fresh the 13th when he steps in the ring against you. Not like last time.
Well, no doubt there was a bit of a surprise element, to say the least, at WrestleMania.
Bit of a surprise.
Well, there certainly will not be here.
One minute you got the golden ring, fame, fortune, millions. 28 seconds later, your history.
Kamala chopping away again. Kamala now hits a rope. Ugandan with a forearm to the chest. Off the rope again, and Kamala chopping away. Look at this. With momentum.
No, wait a minute. Fuji just grabbed Kamala.
I didn't see him do that.
Oh, what a maneuver!
That was a home run.
Oh, oh. Goodness, look at that! Kamala, caught off guard by Mr. Fuji. Here comes Yokozuna!
Yes! A devastating maneuver.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wait a minute now.
Kamala's out.
No, I think he's playing possum. I don't...
He's not smart enough to play possum.
He's not smart enough to play possum. Heenan's right.
I don't know. Move. Come on. Come on. Move.
No.
Front row seat.
Unbelievable.
Hogan. Take a good look.
Pole winner, Yokozuna.
Mr. Fuji distracting the Ugandan giant Kamala and, well, the rest is history. Yokozuna delivering the goods here live on Monday Night Raw. Wow.